Counter-Strike Global Offensive is a game developed by Valve. It is extremely difficult, considering you have to wrangle teammates, manage your economy, predict your enemy's economy, buy the correct shit, then aim for the head and spray correctly. Then there is a bunch of extra shit like grenades, objectives, utility and whatever the fuck not. It's not a game for everyone, you have to be really good with your mouse. There is a story that someone was so good with his mouse, he became the mouse. The mouse permanently fused into his hand. Now he has to use his other hand for certain things. The game has multiple maps, including Dust 2, which is the only map, and Mirage. But Mirage just really isn't working these days. The game will bring you so many fun experiences, like playing a game with Aldon Hilter, as he only buys a Negev, and unpolitely refuses to buy anything else, as we lose 14-16 against 4 bots. This game is fun. In the words of a certain person, this is fucking gameplay. You play as the terrorists and blow shit up while praising the one god, or you can play as the counter-terrorists, who counter the terrorists, terrorizing terrorism. Some of the guns are the Deagle, the AK-47, the P-90, the AWP, and most important and the deadliest of all, the decoy grenade. Not many people know that every decoy grenade is sent from the deepest circle of hell, where the souls of the damned are burned and seared alive for all eternity. On your journey to become better at this game, you will encounter smurfs, non-bilingual Russians, toxicity, mute people, people that will make you realize that CSGO causes metaphysical retardation, or at least will make you consider that being true. But the worst of all, people who type nice try after you fucking fail your shitty clutch attempt. There are a lot of mods for the game, like bunny hopping servers, 1v1 servers, surfing servers, jailbreak, and a lot of other stuff.